Coach Arnie Ball and IPFW taking on St. Francis. We're going to pick this one up in the fourth set. IPFW setting to Eddie Rivera, who gets the kill. Rivera had 7 kills in the final game and 9 total on the night. Now still in the fourth. IPFW attempts to get the kill right here. Gets bounced back, but there's Rob Stamm in for the kill. He had 2 on the night, none bigger than that one right there. Now, IPFW late in the set with a big lead, and Phil Pearson adds to that team by 10 kills on the night as IPFW defeats St. Francis in 4 games.